Hi everyone, and welcome to another episode of Ask YH. I'm Daniel, and today I will guide you through on-page SEO. In the words of the old prophet Riohanna, sticks and stones might break my bones, but keywords will excite me and get me ranked on Google. The reason keywords are so important is that they help both users and search engines find what they're looking for. Site owners aim to rank for specific keywords with high search volume to increase their site's traffic. So make sure to get cracking on your keyword research. It is literally everything, or the very basics at the very least. You need to use your keywords everywhere on your website, both in metadata and in your website's copy and content. So what is metadata? Metadata might sound pretty spooky, but it's actually pretty nice. It usually refers to three specific elements that all should be optimized on your website. Those are meta titles, meta descriptions, and headers. The meta title appears in search results and in the open tabs of a browser. It should utilize your main keywords and has a character limit of around 70 characters, but always opt for less. The meta description appears in search results as well, and is one of the most crucial elements in increasing and determining your CTR. Recently, Google just lengthened the amount of characters allowed in a meta description for both mobile devices and desktop devices, so use that space wisely. Headers appear in a website's copy and help divide the text into different sections. Those can be a little tricky though, because they need to appeal both to users reading your website and actually search engines as well, and explaining them what this page is about. This all brings us to our next element of SEO, content. Now, it has been said many times before in the past decade or two, and it is more important now than ever. Content is king. Or queen. I mean, it is 2018, right? Seriously though, content is very important. And if you want to rank anywhere online, you better have good content of quality. In fact, content is so important, it might not be as important as it was, but more so. In-depth content of value is not easy to create, but if you want to rank anywhere online, you better have good content on your website. There are a few more on-page elements we could discuss, but this is all the time we have for today's episode. If you're still curious to know more, check out our other blogs in the link below. If you have any questions, write them down in the comment section below. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. I'm Daniel, and we'll see you next time on Ask YH.